The amazing root beer float shots. These are small, they're cute, they're fun, they will bring happiness to your party. Very easy to make. Start off with some vodka, equal parts, and then you come behind that with some Kahlua. I said equal parts, meaning equal in each of the glasses. And then we top that with root beer, okay? So these are nice little mini root beer float shots. Scoop a little ice cream, put it in there. Bang. And there you have it, homeboy. Mini root beer float shots, and then we run some chocolate on top. Good to go, all right? How you eat this is really up to you, okay? Because you could push the ice cream aside and kind of drink some of it out, or you could just bite off the top, which is what most people do, and then sip it down. But you can see, like, this is an awesome party treat, especially in those little glasses, because they kind of are miniature mason glasses. So you keep everything in this miniature, and it's good to go. You can't drink root beer like that because it's going to explode. I should have known that. But hey, I learn as I go. Each day is a lesson. Stay tipsy, friends.